establishing yourself there a little longer, then, you know, we can get you some.
Don't!
Whoa! Back.
I'm going to need more than that. And I'm going to need to know who's asking. The woman didn't reply. The waitress came by with his plate. Pancakes, eggs, and bacon. There was syrup on the table. The waitress refilled his coffee.
That guy's leaving over there.
Yeah.
I hate when people drive like that.
Woo!
Oh my god.
You saw how close
yes.
he was?
You're so funny, babe. The things that you'd fight on. Where's in your head?
Hold up. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Examples that people have been giving me to show that divestitures don't always work has to do with Albertsons itself. Back in 2015, Albertsons bought Safeway. This was a really big merger and did get approved. And as part of the approval, regulators required Albertsons to sell off almost 200 stores and as part of this divestiture. And it got sold off to a number of companies, and one of the companies that bought a couple dozen stores or a few.
Jesus, I'm jumping. Fix my phone, I'm coming.
stole my lips and my bikini.
Getting up and moving your body shouldn't be a daily struggle. Move with ease. Try Bioceuticals Ultra Muscle Ease. With an advanced formulated blend of magnesium that can help relieve muscle cramps when dietary intake is inadequate. Ask your healthcare professional about the Ultra Muscle Ease range today and see what works for you. Move with ease. Bioceuticals Ultra Muscle Ease. Always read the label for the use.
Buddy.
Wow. Whoa. Jeez. Jeez.
You know what I'm saying? KZU 4639.
Try to overtake me.